discovered a few important things that I might want to share with you. Jamaica becoming an independent nation in 1962 meant that Britain no longer controlled the affairs of the country. It was now the responsibility of the newly elected Prime Minister, Norman Manley, by correction, Sir Alexander Bustamante. Independence also meant that a constitution, emblems, symbols, and army in the cabinet had to be developed. Every year, August 6th, previously first Monday in August, Jamaicans celebrate the removal of our dependence on Britain. During our celebration, we also honor all these people who were responsible for the transfer of power. In October, National Heritage Week, we also honor our 6 heroes in one heroine in recognition of their contribution to the birth of our nation. Thank you. Oh.